Hello friends, my name is Shreyas. Welcome back in another video. In the previous video, we solved the association exercise 1. If you didn't watch that video, then link is available in the description. In this video, we will solve static assignment 1. So make sure you have clicked that subscribe button. So in first static assignment problem, statement is you have already created the order class in this sweet food project. Modify the order class according to the class diagram given below. And here one diagram is given. Below that two method description are given. Here first method is parameterized constructor of the order class, and method description is initialize the ordered food instance variable appropriately with the value passed to the constructor. Generate the order ID using order ID counter. The value of order ID should start from 101 and should be incremented by 1 for the subsequent values. Initialize the order ID counter in static block. Second method is get total number of orders. In this method description, method will return the total number of orders placed. Implement the appropriate getter and setter methods. Below that note is given, and the note is the other methods and instance variable have been already implemented in the previous exercises. So in previous assignments we already implemented some methods, so here we don't have to do it again. So we will create given methods and modify class now. So let's open Eclipse IDE. Here you can see I have created 5 class already, and I have made some changes in it to make it more understandable and little attractive, and you can make it more better. I can create it again for you, but then this video will be very lengthy. So in this video I will modify and create some methods only. So that 5 classes are customer, address, food, order and bill. For analyzing code, you can pause the video and observe the changes and output. So here we have worked with only order class and customer class, because main method of the of this project is in customer class. So customer class contains 7 private variables. One variable is initialized in static block. 2 parameterized constructors, getter and setters, payBill method, and display customer details method. And in main method, you can see some delicious dishes which are our objects of food class. You can edit or add more dishes in it, or you can make more customer objects. And below that, payBill and display customer details method are called. And this method will show all the details of the customers. In previous video, we have made these classes and method in it. When this playlist will end, I will explain this project from scratch. Bill class contains 2 private variables, and one static variable is initialized in static block, then one constructor and getter and setter methods. Food class contains 5 private variable, 1 constructor and getter and setter methods. Order class contains 4 private variables, and one parameterized constructor. And one method which will calculate price. Many changes you can do in it in this project. But for now we will modify order class as shown in assignment problem statement. Address class contains 4 private variable, 1 constructor and getter and setter methods. So after running program, this is output of this program before modifying methods. Now we will modify order class and then we will check output to check what changes we have made. Create a static int type variable order ID counter. And initialize it in static block. Then increment it in constructor. Now we will create method get total number of orders, which will return how much orders are placed. So for that we will make one public int variable order counter. In constructor we have incremented order ID counter variable. So for analyzing the use of that variable, I am creating one more additional methods which will help to show us use of that variable. So create getter and setter for it. So here I think we have modified order class as shown in problem statement. Now we will modify customer class. In the last, we will show the total number of orders placed by the customers. So it's done now. It's time to run it. So you can see here the things which we have modified in order class are working fine. There are many ways to do one work. So this was only one example. You can modify this program as you want. In the next video, we will solve static assignment 2 and static assignment 3. So if you have any query or getting error while running code, then you can comment in comment section. So thanks for watching till now. Like this video and subscribe this channel to get notified for next video.